terms of post-closing obligation, there are two very critical things which we need to take into consideration. One is that a portion of a transaction value is put in an escrow, you might never get that money back because if the conditions are not met. The second is that if you have agreed for any complicated call options and upward options in which the valuation is already pre-agreed by a formula, then it can actually backfire. In one of the deals which we did last year, there was a Japanese company which had acquired an Indian advertisement company, and the Indian promoter had an option to sell the company, the balanced 40% stake, at a multiple of 6 times of the profit. Now, what has happened is because of the last year was bad for the market and this year is again bad because of COVID, his average profit will be even lesser than what he has actually sold for the first 60%, which means that he would be selling the balance 40% at a much, much cheaper discount. And since he has agreed for a put option, he has no way out of the transaction. So I think it's very, very critical to make sure what have you agreed in the agreements and is there a way to renegotiate those terms, especially considering that there are exceptional times.